A warmly good morning to all of you. I hope everybody is safe and healthy. As you know, we have completed our third lesson, A Magic Room, in our previous video. Today, we will going to discuss the exercise. So be ready with your textbook, pencil and copy and note down the answers. Open page number 27. Comprehension. Question A. Take the correct answer. First, Poppy could not go out to play as. First option, all her friends were on holiday. Second, it was a wet rainy day. Correct option is, it was a wet rainy day. Second, to prove that he was a real genie, the boy first made the sofa on which Poppy was sitting float in the air. Second, made her parents appear by magic. Correct answer is, made the sofa on which Poppy was sitting floating in the air. Third, the new friend that Poppy now had was a first puppy, second neighbor's son. Correct answer is puppy. Now answer the following question. For this, look at the copy. Answer the following question. First question, why was Poppy staying with Aunt Bella? Answer 1. Poppy was staying with Aunt Bella as her parents were on a long holiday traveling around the world. Second question, did Poppy like to read? Answer 2. Poppy did not like to read. Third question, why did Poppy like the kitchen? Answer 3. Poppy liked the kitchen as it was warm and full of delicious smell. Fourth question, what was strange about the room at the end of the corridor? Answer 4. The room at the end of the corridor was strange as the walls were changing color and were decorated with sparkling silver, golden stars and moon. Okay, now question number 5. Aunt Bella realized that Poppy was not happy. What did she do? Answer 5. Aunt Bella realized that Poppy was not happy as she did not have any on to play with. She surprised Poppy by gifting her a cute little puppy. Now question number 6. Do you think the genie realized Poppy's problem? How did he solve them? Answer 6. Yes, the genie realized Poppy's problem. She received a postcard from her parents saying that they would soon be back. Aunt Bella gifted her a cute puppy who would play with her so she would not be lonely. Now, our C question is, who said the following sentence and to whom? First, Hocus Pocus in verses. So, answer, Jenny muttered this spell. Second, who needs magic anyway? Answer, Poppy said to herself. Third one is, but you don't look like a genie. Answer, Poppy said to Jenny. Okay. Now look at the book. Question number D. After reading the chapter, match the column with column B. First, kitchen, warm with delicious smell. Second, Jenny wearing t-shirt and jeans. Third, attic, a room on the topmost floor. Fourth, walls of the room changed color. Fifth, dining room had many old books. Here, your comprehension part is completed. Thank you.